Okay, so what I'm going to show you really quickly with this one is how you can open up and convert all your other documents, you know, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, those kind of things you may have done on a standalone program, and actually load them into Google Docs so you can then share them with other people. And I'm going to show you the main step, which is actually getting that Word document and then converting it to a Google Docs document so you can share it, because that way it'll allow you to do all the things that Google Docs can do, like the collaboration, the editing, the commenting, and, you know, working on the file together, saving, all that kind of stuff. So I'll explain what I mean as I go along. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to actually just upload some files into my Google Docs Drive. Okay, now the easiest way to do that is to just drag and drop. So I'm just going to minimize the screen for a second here. I'll bring open my second screen here. Thanks to Beck, I'm stealing some of her work. All right, so you can see here I've got a couple of documents. I've got a PowerPoint file. Okay, so these are all made in Word. So I'm going to take that one, and I'll take this PowerPoint as well. Okay, and as you can see, my drive is open, and all I have to do is just drop them in there, and you'll see, hey, incoming, and they'll automatically upload. So this is obviously for people that have, say, if we look back at our reports, if you've written your reports in Word, then it'll allow you to just simply import those in there. And what it'll do is it'll import them in, and it'll convert them so you can work on them within Google Docs. Okay, so now they're in there. And what you'll see, this is probably the most important thing, so there's my Word document there, there, and there. You'll see they have, for instance, a big W here, okay, in the icon. It's got a W, that one's got a W, that one's got a P. So what it's saying here is this is a Word document, okay? So even though it's in my Google Drive, it's still not a Google Doc. It's still a Word document, okay? We've uploaded our original Word document. So think of it as like we've put it onto a USB stick, okay? So you can actually share that. You can share that Word document, and that's exactly what you'll be doing. You'll just be sharing the Word document. So again, try and visualize, it'll be like you putting that Word document on a USB stick, giving it to somebody else, and now they're gonna copy it and open it up on their computer, okay? So you won't be able to do things like collaborate, work together, have versions that are saved, all that cool stuff you can do. It doesn't work like that, okay? You're just sharing that document, all right? So what you actually wanna do is you don't wanna share the Word document. You wanna make it a Google Doc, and it's really, really simple. All you need to do is when you're on whatever document it is, you right click it, open with, and Google Docs, okay? And this will automatically start to convert it, so you can see that icon there. It's starting to convert it now to a Google Docs document. And it will be 99% the same, okay? It'll look exactly the same. So this is my Word document here, but it's now a Google Docs. So it still has that docx because that's what the file was called. So we can actually rename that if we want to Google Docs version. You can do that, I'm not gonna name that right now. And you can see it's coming exactly like it was in Word. You know, my highlighting, my bullet points, stuff that I've done in bold, italics is all there, even an image, okay? It's actually brought the image in as well, and I can move that image around just like I can in Word, okay? I can delete the image if I want to, it's gone. It's also brought in any of the tables that I've done, and again, exactly the same. It's even got the highlighting of the gray there. So it will bring it in exactly how it looks like in your Word document, okay? Except now it's a Google Doc. So things like, for instance, if I delete here, you can see it saved straight away. I can now start to share this document. So if you do your reports, obviously, in Word, if that's what you were comfortable with, you can then convert it here. But obviously, bear in mind, there are big differences between doing the two. With Word, it's that one-time save. You know, you've always got to remember to save it. Google Docs is going to save it every time. It's going to do those recursive backups so you can go back. So it is a better system, but obviously, you know, we're learning. So do whatever works best for you. And there it is there, now in Google Docs, ready to go. Now this is the important one. I'm going to go back to my drive. And so now that you'll see that I've imported that test doc, I actually have two here. Okay, I've got my test and my test, name the same thing, but the icon is different. Okay, so this is saying, right, this is the Word document that we originally uploaded. Here is the new converted Google Docs version of that. So to save confusion, what I would do is then just remove this. Okay, just basically chuck it in the trash, all right, and it's gone. Now it'll still be sitting there in the trash here, okay, so it's not deleted. It'll still be sitting there as a backup, but this is our Google Docs version. It's just so you don't, I guess, get confused and share the wrong one, which is quite easy to do, okay? And that's it, that's pretty much how it works. And I'll grab a couple other ones on here. So here's the literacy planner. So again, you can see the W because it's a Word document, okay? Sometimes a preview won't look right, okay? Because it's just a quick preview of the Word document. So if I, again, open with Google Docs, it'll take a second to convert it, depending on how the file is. It'll convert it across, and here we go. Here's our Google Docs version. And again, pretty good. Okay, some things may look a little bit different, especially when you've got things like these tables here in this Word document. Sometimes the separation here might be a little bit off, so you may have to tweak a couple of things. You know, you can see here this classroom eating. I'm not sure if that was meant to be centered like that. Has come a little bit off, but you can go and fix those things up. But it does a pretty good job of getting it exactly how you had it. So there's your Google Docs version as well. And if I go back to my Drive, same view, now I can see I've got two versions of it, okay? The original Word version that we uploaded and the new Google Docs version. So that's the one you want to share. So to save confusion, chuck it in the trash, it's gone, okay? And finally, here's that last one with the P. It was a PowerPoint, obviously, that was made. Now if I do open with, you'll see now it's going to say open it with Google Slides. So again, it's smart enough to know the equivalent program. So if I uploaded a spreadsheet made in Excel, it would say, hey, open with Google Spreadsheets and stuff like that. So I'll do open with Google Slides. Okay, same deal. It's going to convert it. Icon's different because it's a Google Slide. I'll just increase this so we can focus here. This is obviously a bigger file. It's got a lot of pictures in there, so it may take a little bit longer to convert. Okay, and now you can see here the converted PowerPoint is now into a Google Slides, which is their version of PowerPoint. So all the images are the same. Okay, all those images that were originally on that slide are now uploaded. They're in here. You can move them around. You can do whatever you want. And you can use all the options of Google Slide. So let's go back to my Drive. And there we go there. Two versions again. Okay, original PowerPoint version, which is your static. Google Slides version, which you can share and collaborate. So remove. And that's it. That's how you do it. So again, if you've done all your reports in Word, that's the option to do it. Because now we're all moving to Mac, obviously. If you're using, say, something like Pages or Numbers or Keynote, Google Docs doesn't really like the Mac stuff just yet. So what you need to do if you want to upload those is you need to make sure that when you are in Pages, for instance, you save as a Word document. Or if you're in Keynote, you save as a PowerPoint, okay? Because it doesn't read the Mac files just yet. That's a Google thing. But that's it. That's how you convert your files. So the big thing to remember is when you upload your file is, again, to make sure that you do your open with to then convert it to that Google Docs platform. Okay, and again, you'll see your two files, W being the original Word document. You don't want to share that one. You want to share the actual Google Docs file. Okay, thanks, guys.